we want to determine the antiderivative or evaluate the indefinite integral using the method of substitution. We often use the method of substitution when the given integral does not fit one of the basic integration formulas, and by performing u substitution, we can often simplify the integral. To use the method of substitution, we analyze the given integrand function, and we let u equal part of the integrand function such that the derivative resembles a remaining part of the integrand function. In this case, because we have e to the 3x inside the sine function and also being multiplied by the sine function, we will let u equal e to the 3x. The next step is to determine differential u. Differential u equals the derivative of u with respect to x times dx. Notice to differentiate e to the 3x, we do have to apply the chain rule where the inner function is 3x. Du equals the derivative of e to the 3x with respect to x is equal to e to the 3x times the derivative of 3x, which is 3 times dx. Let's write this as du equals 3 e to the 3x dx. And now we compare u and du to the given integral. Since u equals e to the 3x, we'll substitute u for e to the 3x inside the sine function, but not for the e to the 3x outside the sine function, because du also contains a factor of e to the 3x. We also have this extra factor of 5, so let's go ahead and factor that out and write this as 5 times the integral of e to the 3x sine e to the 3x dx. So notice we're left with e to the 3x times dx, and we have du equals 3 times e to the 3x dx. So let's divide both sides by 3 and write the equation as 1/3 du equals e to the 3x dx. So now we know we can substitute 1/3 du for e to the 3x dx. And now let's write the integral with respect to u. We still have the 5. And then because e to the 3x dx equals 1/3 u, let's go ahead and factor out the 1/3. And then we have the integral with respect to u. And we're left with the integrand function of just sine u. And now we integrate with respect to u. Recall the integral of sine u with respect to u equals negative cosine u plus c, which in our case gives us 5/3 times negative cosine u plus c as the antiderivative with respect to u, which we can write as negative 5/3 cosine u plus c, which means with respect to x, the antiderivative is negative 5/3 cosine of e to the 3x plus c, because we know u equals e to the 3x. This is the family of functions whose derivatives are equal to the given integrand function. I hope you found this helpful.